Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Angela Taylor.
And I'm Rod Carter. We're going to begin tonight with that breaking news. The CDC Advisory Committee is moments away from voting on the COVID-19 vaccine for children as young as 5.
Those doses could arrive in the state within a few days. CBS 17 digital reporter Judith Rotana has been following along with this approval process. Judith, how will this committee make their decision and what comes next?
Well, Rod and Angela, I was actually watching that CDC advisory committee on my phone, and they are getting ready to vote now, so we may have a vote here within the next 5 minutes. But since last August, more than 67,000 children have been hospitalized with COVID-19, and this figure is a big reason why pediatric groups are asking the committee to approve these vaccines. Now, the White House says these doses are already on the way. They would be for children ages 5 to 11. It's a two-dose regimen with a third of the dose as adults get. Now, the most common side effect children in the trials reported was injection site pain and swelling. If this committee votes yes, the next step would be for the CDC to give the CDC director to give the official sign-off. Doctors would have to wait for that before they can start giving out these shots. CDC Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky is expected to side with this committee.
We know the possibility of vaccines for our children will be a welcome relief for many families. And we also know parents will have a lot of questions. And I would encourage parents to ask questions as they consider the benefits of vaccinating their children.
Now, I reached out to the state, who says North Carolina is expecting more than 400,000 doses. It won't all come at once. So coming up at 6, I'll explain more on the timing and where these doses would go. Judith Rotana, CBS 17 News.
All right, Judith, thank you very much. I know you keep an eye on that for us.